especially in my phone. The government, the American government, they're sneaky. They're very deceitful. They're liars. They're cheats. They're ripoffs. I mean, the American government is one systematic government that nobody can trust. I don't trust them myself.
And how long you been friends?
Huh?
How long have you been friends?
Since I was 4.
Is this sort of thing a lot of, like, open mic?
Oh, I love open mic. I love coming here to an open mic, absolutely.
What kind of reactions do you usually get?
Usually people are pretty much in agreement with what I'm saying. That's accurate.
Wait, do you want to tell us that story?
Yes, absolutely. I wouldn't mind telling you the story. I went to court today for a speeding ticket, and I told the judge, let me tell you something. And you listen good. I'm only going to say this one time and one time only. I don't repeat myself for nobody, I said. I says, I'm here to pay a speeding ticket. Not to listen to your lectures and hear you run your mouth for an hour. I said, I'm here to pay off my speeding ticket, and I'm here to get my fines out of the way and get the fuck to work. The judge says, you can't talk like that in my courtroom. You're in contempt of court. And I said, I told the judge, if that's the best you can do, I feel sorry for you. I said, why don't you just shut your fucking mouth for once and listen? I said, I'm not gonna take your shit. I said, I'm gonna pay my speeding ticket like I said. I walked up to the goddamn bench and I handed my $25 up and I said, there's my money, now I am leaving. And I left it at that. Right to get loud. I said, you can't do a goddamn thing about it because I'm expressing myself in your court and there is nothing you can do about it. You think you're God because you have a rope and you can put people up the goddamn river for 20 years? Well, you're not. And I was going to America is a third world country and people don't recognize it. And I think that's pretty goddamn sad that they don't recognize their own country as a third world, third rate, third class slum.
Thank you. Thank you. the far horizons of the unknown come transcribed tales of new dimensions in time and space. These are stories of the future, adventures in which you'll live in a million could-be years on a thousand maybe worlds.
Oh. From my head through my veins, scarred sun and outer space. I'm falling, I'm falling.